All right, solving for this problem. We can actually break this down to x squared minus 4 and x squared minus 1. So then we get x plus 2, x minus 2, and then x plus 1, x minus 1. And then we get, for a final solution, I like to use substitution, but it's just easier to do this way. And then finally, x is equal to negative 2, negative 1, 1, and 2. And that's it.